Before I show you an interesting table in which you have in one sentence faith of Messiah, of Mashiach. And this is what our Rabbi tells us in the Talmud and in the Medrash Shemolotik, Ibn Kabbalah, in the merit of faith, Jews came out of Egypt. And in the merit of faith, they will be redeemed in future. So very interesting, saying definitely, showing how important faith in God, faith in the Torah, as we see, and mitzvot, commandments. This is really the basis for redemption, like it was in Egypt, will be in future. So no doubt that we have to strengthen our faith, and Baruch Hashem, Rabbi said that the Torah calls up part of it, really clearly strengthen people in the Torah, in God. So let us see now the table, as we said, very interesting, especially when you see the appearances around it. So what you have in the table is the following. So we have here a sentence, Emunah Mashiach, the face of Mashiach, and interesting, the Aleph of Emunah starts from Israel, because it is a message to Israel to strengthen their face. Emunah, definitely all is around the Torah which comes here. And amazingly, are the appearances of days which are very appropriate for Mashiach, as we saw in other tables. But you have here small skip of 8 of Shinayin Vav, and you have this here, 577. He says that it can be according to the counting from the creation of men, so this year is really 5776. And then we have even another skip of the year afterwards, Tav Shinayin Chet, maybe already is a sign, and then we have already Mashiach, especially when you have the number Chet, you see number 8, a number which always goes with Jewish history from the birth of Abraham 1948, the birth of the Jewish state 1948, and definitely coming to the land 2448, accepting the Torah 2448, the first temple 2828, and the second one 3408. So 8 is a number above nature, which definitely this is exactly what Jews are, above nature. You see clearly from the history. Now what you have also very interesting, you have parallel Mashiach Kel, or Mashiach my, the Messiah of my God, Mashiach Keli, which is parallel, also very significant in Bible code. We have also the skip of Geulah, redemption. Now what is most interesting part in the table, that you have exactly what it should be. It is really minimum the Torah, Atra'a, warning to Jews. What Moshe warning is, remember, Osir Tchem Eretz Mitzrayim, God took you out from Egypt. And to come out from Egypt, you have to strengthen your belief in God to keep the Torah. And then you will have Messiah, as the Maimonides says, and Israel Nigalim Ela B'Tshuva. So very important table, as we said, best meeting of Israel Emunah with the Torah in the year Tavshinayin, 8 Tavshinayin Vav. So altogether, clearly showing us Torah was the blueprint of creation, and really we are in time which is very suitable for Mashiach or God to come and to redeem us. But definitely, everything depends on our strong faith in God and Mashiach. And then we hope that really soon we'll have Messiah, Mashiach coming and deliver us from all this situation, unfortunately, that we have today.